السلام عليكم. Now we are going to discuss biology and physiology of laboratory rat and mouse. Part 1. The ILOs. By the end of this lesson, we should be able to. Number 1. Realize why rat and mouse are common ideal experimental animals. Number 2. To recognize rats and mice genes in relation to human. Number 3, comprehend biology of rats. Number 4, correlate rat age in relation to human age and phases of life. Number 5, to identify rats' water and food consumption and adult body weight. Number 6, to recognize the activity and physiology of rats. Number 7, to characterize the vision properties and perception in rats. Number 8, to differentiate between rat species and strains. The last point, also to differentiate between Sprague-Dawley rats and Worcester rats. Why we use rats and mice in experimental research? Number one, abundance of literature published about them. Ease of handling, high fertility, short gestational age or period, low maintenance, and disease model of for various human disorders and diseases. And also, mice and men share about 97.5% their working DNA. يعني just 1% less than chimpanzees and humans. Mice and humans each have 20 to 30,000 genes, yet only 300 are unique to each to either organism, yani about 1%. This means that 99% of the genes in humans have counterparts in the mouse. And both even have genes for a tail, but it is switched off in human. The National Human Research Genome Institute recently reported that almost all human genes known to be associated with diseases have counterparts in the rat genome, so confirming that the rat is an excellent model for many areas of medical research. Some biological features of rat. As regard lifespan, it is about 2.5 to 3.5 years. Age of puberty or sexual maturity reached at 2 to 3 months age, up to 4 months. Estrus cycle, 4 to 5 days. Gestation age, about 21 days. Breeding duration, about a year. And the number of pups per labor, or offsprings per labor, about 6 to 12 pups. One pup measure or weighing 5 to 8 grams. Breeding potential per year, about 800 to 1,500 per year. Weaning age, about 21 days, and the menopause in female reached at 15 to 20 months age. So rats are considered like breeding machines. This table summarize the age of rat and the corresponding age in human. As we notice here, 1 year age in rat equal about 30 years in human. 2 years age in rat correspond to 60 years in human, while 3 years age in rat correspond to 90 years in human. So correlating human year with rat days in different phases showed that The averaged two weeks in rat equal about 1 year in human. So when we said that we give the rat 2 weeks treatment of a drug, this equal about 1 year in human. Rat water consumption, it is about from 10 to 12 milliliter water per 100 gram body weight in 24 hours. يعني لو أنا عندي رات بيوزن حوالي 200 جرام يبقى أنا هيشرب في اليوم أو محتاج أحط له في اليوم مية حوالي من 20 إلى 25 مليليتر مية في اليوم. Rat food consumption 5 to 10 جرام food per 100 جرام body weight in 24 hours. يعني لو الفار اللي هو 200 جرام محتاج حوالي من 10 إلى 20 جرام فود في اليوم. Adult body weight in female about 250 to 300 grams while in male بيبقى larger from 300 up to 600 grams. Remember that rats cannot vomit. There is no vomiting center in rat. Proteinuria is normal in rat. And dark light cycle is 12 to 12 hours. Rats are most active at night. They have nocturnal activity. Curious and investigative or exploratory behavior. Poor vision, but acute sense of hearing and smell. We will talk about vision in detail. Social animals, but adult males which are aggressive should be separated. Body temperature similar to human, 37 degree. Respiratory rate, it is higher than human, 75 to 115 breathing per minute. Heart rate much higher than human, from 300 to 400 beats per minute, and blood pressure near human is systolic 116, while diastolic is 90. Blood volume about 6 milliliter per 100 gram body weight, which correspond that it is from 6 to 7% of body weight. Vision in rats. It is very important to know that rats have two types only of color cones in the retina, blue and green. There is no red cones. And their color detection is similar to human, but rats are red color blind. They see, though they perceive red as black or dark shade. Rat vision is quite blurry. And albino rats are probably blind or severely impaired vision. You know, rods provide the vision in darkness or night. In rats, they represent about 99% of the photoreceptors, while in human, it is 95% only, because 5% in human is the cones which give color vision. And in human, there are three types of cones, red, green, and blue. While in rats, there is no red, there are only blue and green, which represent 1% only of the photoreceptors. So rats' perception of color may be fainter than human, and the color cues may not be of importance in rats. Brightness appears to be more important to rats than color. So it is easy to train rats to differentiate between brightness and darkness, but it is difficult to train them to differentiate colors. في ملحوظة عايزة أقولها هنا، إن إحنا لما بنحب نعمل كودينج للفرين بنستخدم الألوان حوالين التيل. يفضل طبعا إن أنا أتجنب اللونين اللي هو الأخضر والأزرق، لأن هما دولت اللونين اللي الفار بيشوفهم، لكن اللون الأسود هو شايفه دارك، واللون الريد هو شايفه حاجة برضو دارك، فما بيشوفش اللونين دي ألوان، لكن الأخضر والأزرق هو هيشوفهم، فده ممكن يجذب، فيخلي الراتس ممكن تنجذب للون دوت، فممكن يحصل انجري ولا حاجة من الراتس مع بعضها، يعملوا بيتنج للمنطقة دي أو حاجة. Rat species and strains. Species means a group of related individuals or population which are capable of interbreeding and producing fertile offspring. Most of lab rats belong to Norway rats. ده الـ species بتاعها. في other rodent species like mouse, like rabbit, cat, dog, this is different species. Although we should know that there are many other rats species other than Norway. Kangaroo, black rats, cotton rats, and so on. But lab rats mostly taken from Norway rats. Rat strains. Strain is a group of individuals which share a common origin and have physiological but not morphological differences. يعني بيكونوا فيسيولوجيكالي مختلفين شوية، ولكن شكلهم أو مورفولوجيكالي ما تلاحظ إن في فرق بينهم. الـ rat strain can be created through inbreeding أو outbreeding. الـ inbreeding there is mating here between brother and sister. And in inbred strain we can produce rats which are 98% identical in the genes. النقطة دي احنا هنناقشها كمان شوية، اللي هو الـ inbred والـ outbred strains of rats. For example, like sprigged dooley rats and oyster rats, we can get inbred and outbred of these strains. وهنشوف وهنناقش بعد شوية ايه الـ advantages بتاعت كل نوع أو كل strain من دول. This is a oyster rat and a sprigged dooley rat. They look like the same. There is no apparent morphological difference, but they may differ physiologically. يعني ممكن في pharmacological effect هنا اللي مختلف عن هنا. ممكن ال measurements هنا تختلف عن هنا. فهو ممكن physiological ليه؟ لأنه different strain.
Good luck and thank you.